Thanks. Hi, my name is Bartek and I want to be a teacher. I will give you 70 ideas how to teach millions with your $5 camcorder. No controversy, I want to be a helpful guy. So, 3, 2, 1. Create 10 great video lessons. Bill Gates said that 10 years from now, 5 years from now, the best lectures will be on the web, not in schools. So take 10 topics that you love and upload it on the YouTube. Sal Khan from Khan Academy created 2,000 of these. You can at least 10. Invite your students to watch it before the class. It changes everything. Students are prepared, so you don't have to spend hours to teach the basics. Use your extra time for experiments, for trips, for discussions, and so on, and so on. And the next, make a 5-minute test at the beginning of every class. If you trust but verify, if you want to know who really watched your video, 5-minute test, 5 questions, no marks, you will know who deserves a reward and who a punishment. And idea number 4, ask your fellow teachers to do the same. Inspire others to record their own video lessons. Maybe do some championship, like, I don't know, who is more popular on the YouTube. Your headmaster can give you extra money, for example, for the winners. And create a website together to extend the reach. Platforms are better to do it in on your own. It's much more easier to promote and much more cost effective. You can do it for a penny using open source software that is publicly available. Make 80% of your videos $1 paid. It doesn't have to be free. You can block some of them with small payment. Think about Izzy. He makes thousands of dollars by selling access to his great ed website. Attach interactive exercises. You can do just some ABC tests, but you can also some advanced stuff, like raise zombies. They integrated real programming consoles, so you have to write the correct piece of code before moving to the next lessons. Create MP3 version. Wouldn't it be great to listen it before a lesson in the bus? I think yes. MP3 players are everywhere, so don't blame students for head speakers. Maybe they're just repeating material for some important tests. Translate your videos to English, Russian, and Chinese. You can have students for all over the world, cold Alaska, hot Australia. They can be even your customers if you charge billions of people very easily. And idea number 10, use Wiki instead of comments. Crazy idea. Your students are also a source of cool ideas, cool knowledge. For example, they can use it for add some related links they find on the web. It might be helpful. Create a daily video blog. Video production should be like blood in your veins. Think about simple form, 1-minute video every day, just to, I don't know, comment some current issues and say hello. It will make you more confident and more open. 30% classes, pure discussions with nothing on the desk. I remember this kind of lessons from my high school when teachers pushed us to think real hard, and I want to see more of this in my school and in your schools. Make a live streaming meeting with your fans once a week. Do it live. Think about live Q&A sessions, like your home small production studio. It's not that expensive. It's very cheap. Create a Facebook like page and stay in touch with your fans. Facebook is a second greatest source of traffic for most of my websites. There are 600 people already, and it's wonderful thing. You can inspire sharing and so on. Invest in search engine optimization. Do you know that Google promotes videos in their search results? So you can be higher than even higher than Wikipedia if your videos are popular and well prepared. And number 6, let your students use mobile phones and tablets. Let them sign an agreement so they can use it on the lessons to live search something that you are talking about, some extra info, or to check are you right or not, and rent your camera to your colleagues. Come on, it's only 500. You know, it's not cheap. It's very expensive. For 500, you will get some crappy video and even worse audio. So think about joining forces with some others. And there is one more thing, bonus idea. Are you ready? I believe yes. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. 3, 2. 3, 2, 1. If you are sad, stop being sad and start to be awesome. Lots of people will say to you, nah, you will fail. There is a system. Reply them, nah, fuck you. Do it, do what you like. We need you. Be brave. Bing, 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 bing. Thanks.